Welcome to tonight's edition of the U.S. News here at the BBC. The Piers Morgan flap just will not go away. With over 100,000 names on a petition to send him back to Great Britain, Piers stands his ground like a true Brit. Just to clear the air, we don't want him back. He is a washed-up judge from the Britain's Got Talent show. He seems to feel that if he is good enough to judge you as a singer or a dancer, he is good enough to judge if you should own a gun or not. In closing, there is no truth to the rumor that Piers is really from France.